the distorted ideologies of politicians. The different faces of a politician, about the public face that we see and the face that we don't get to see behind closed doors. It's about a rising of the self in rejection to all the rubbish that we hear. Feeling that I have to do with the fact that politicians come and go, but we never really see any change. There's no difference. It's just a different face fronting the same thing each time. People still live in the same ways, still struggling with poverty. Ideologies that we are told and are forced upon us. It's also a piece about the society that we live in at the moment. You can't walk down the road without seeing someone with an iPhone. Or with an iPad, or Beats by Dre headphones, for instance, super dry jackets. We are a culture obsessed with reproduction. Next to you? Why would you want to have the exact same things as the person next to you? Thank you.
Thank you.